News then, the Indian multinational conglomerate Larsen & Toubro has appointed SN Subrahmanyan as the CEO and MD of the organization effective the 1st of July. He currently serves as the deputy MD and president of the infra major. Also, AM Nayak, who is currently the group executive chairman of L&T, will move to a non-executive role on the 1st of October. He has been appointed the non-executive chairman of Larsen & Toubro for the next 3 years. CNBC TV 18 was the first one to catch up with the men of the moment right after the big news break. Here's an excerpt of those exclusive conversations that we had on Friday evening.
We have been positive about the emerging economic scenario. We feel 2018 will be a good growth year. There will be spend. There will be projects which have not been moving, which will be pushed. We see infrastructure spend push. We feel this year the Make in India program coming to fruition. We'll see some results on the defense side. The IT side is also stabilizing. So overall, we see positive trends in much of the activities that we are in. So one looks forward to take this year forward in a more positive manner. Mm. And we look forward to good things during the year.
Well, as the role speaks by itself, it's a non-executive role like an advisor, okay. Like a mentor, okay. Like a guide. So I've been mentoring him on a day-to-day, hour-to-hour basis. Okay. And he is now almost ready. And therefore, I'm saying now, that better to announce it officially and leave no speculation in anybody's mind. Well, he will grow the company by 12 to 15%, which is considering the type of economy we are in right now and also the global economy in the mood that it is in, will be an outstanding achievement, and he will do it. He is one of the unique persons. He is very competent, and I have full faith in him.